guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Janice, it's Renee, and as you guys can see from the title, I'm going to be doing a what my one-year-old eats in a day. He is picky, just a reminder before the video. So yeah, I tried to crack an egg while recording, and yeah, this happened. I got shells in there. I got them all out. Don't even worry about it. He didn't get his throat chopped up when he was eating, and this was him crying, act like he was dying. So I was really trying to hurry up and make this breakfast. I do salt, pepper, and parsley flakes, and that's it. Now I'm gonna do a bagel, cause he had a bagel the other day. He really liked it, and y'all don't mind the turkey. This is when he was getting ready for Thanksgiving, so that's why that's sitting right there. But yep, he does love cheese sticks, and I just cut them up just so he can eat them easy. Sometimes I don't, sometimes I do. It just depends on how fancy I'm feeling. Yeah, I don't know what this was in his egg, that little plaster part y'all see on the side. I don't even know if that's the right word. But anyway, these are his eggs, and I just scramble them, normal scramble eggs. I'm going to be using cream cheese for his bagel because that's what I use, and it's plain simple, and he like plain and simple like his mama. So I'm just about to spread this cream cheese on there, y'all. Like I said, I was going fast, as y'all can see, because he was just cutting up. He actually cries a lot during breakfast time when he see me making it. And I'm just gonna cut it up because he is not about to eat a bagel. If I give it to him whole, that's another thing. He doesn't really like whole, like foods in his whole form. I have to cut everything up. I gotta separate everything, but y'all see that later on in the video. And I do fruit with every meal. Sometimes it's fresh fruit, sometimes it's fruit cups. It just depends. He really do like these fruit cups. And that's his meal. Y'all, when this boy get food, he gets so hyped, like, boy, pipe down. He's so cute. And he did have some milk. And this is what he ate, y'all. Like I said, he likes some stuff some days, and some days he don't, and I don't know what was going on this day. So fruit, he ate a little. Eggs, he, I don't think he touched none. And bagels, I think he ate like two bagels. Oh, he ate all his cheese, as y'all can see. For a snack, I did these yogurt M&M type of thing. These boy love M&Ms, and he love yogurt, so why not? Y'all see him, he just had to get the M&M. And this is all he ate. I'm sick of him wasting food. Let me know down below if any of y'all will be wasting hella food. So for lunch, I've warmed this thing up. It's a macaroni, cheese, roasted chicken, and broccoli, Kraft cheese, dinner, or whatever. This is my first time having this particular one, but I'm not gonna lie, he be eating frozen warm-up food sometimes, and he be liking it. So who's gonna cook every meal? Not I. So I just have to put this on 2 minutes, and then stir it, and put it back on 2 minutes. And he's gonna be drinking some 100% vitamin C juicy juice. I think this was apple. Yeah, this was apple juice. No sugar added. ashy hands. So when I see this, I'm like, I had to add my own seasonings because I already was used to seasoned food. So I just put some black pepper in there with a little bit of salt. I did that for the macaroni, and then for the chicken, I put, yes, Carter. Yes, you're hearing me right now, But I put some garlic powder. I put some different seasonings in the chicken. And then for the broccoli, I did add cheese in it because, like, the stuff did not work. It looked pretty bland. So I had to do something. Yes, baby. And then I just had to put that back in the microwave for 2 minutes. And y'all, I had, you know those single cheese bowls from Kraft? I had one of them, so I put extra cheese in there from that. It was a Kraft dinner anyways. It just, it wasn't looking, it was eh. So I mixed that all up. Then I added it on a small plate because he was not about to eat all of that. Yeah, this boy is a cheese addict, and he was also really sleepy. He had fell asleep in the chair while I was prepping the food, and I woke him up to eat, and he was like, girl, let me take a nap. Yes, he did fall asleep while eating. Only my son. And I did give him a cheese stick because when he don't eat his food, I just, he gotta eat something. And I know he gonna eat a cheese stick any time of the day, anywhere. Here go me, even trying to help him eat, acting like I'm eating and he was not going for it. In the baggie because I thought he was going to eat it the next day, but he didn't. And this is all he ate from this day. The macaroni, broccoli kind of, the chicken though. He is not really a big meat eater anyway, so I'm not surprised. So this was dinner. My grandma had made chicken noodle soup, and I had to separate everything because if I would have put it all together, he would not eat it. That's why I was talking about when he's picky. Like, he did not like his food all together, touching. So I got the chicken, the noodles in one place, and then he got some yogurt. He was really happy about the yogurt because usually I feed him yogurt, but I was like, let me see if he would do it today. And sometimes I do have to turn his tray because sometimes he'll stick on one thing and act like he can't eat. He's crazy. I did have to actually manually feed him because he was not going for it if I man feed himself. And he actually ate most of his food. Just goes to show, toddlers are weird. And he did get a treat at the end of the day. I always get a dessert or a snack, a treat, whatever. And I let him pick the Starburst, he picked orange, so that's what he got, and he was so happy. No. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Genesis Women, and I am out. Bye, guys.